enough room for Markham and Boris.
Yep.
I hope Boris is not AFK.
No, I'm here.
Okay.
Was the first one ready?
Example of a German word being unnecessarily long, while the British one is very short, or an English one.
Doppelkupplungsgetriebe.
Luftwiderstand, English, drag.
Stützkampfflugzeug, dive bomber.
Panzerkraftwagen.
Tank.
Panzerkampfwagen. Oh, Sonderkraftfahrzeug.
on 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
Aye, sir.
Akon, are we going for a head-on attack?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Alright. I got I see some flag on cloud level. Yeah, bomber incoming. 6 of them.
I think these are all Messerschmitts.
I got eyes on the bombers.
Yeah, I'm going for a head-on attack.
Carrier.
9s.
Stukas incoming? Oh no, they are RTB.
I lost all engine power just before I fucking come in. Wow, the flak is going off. I'm sliding off the deck. Should I bail out?
Yeah, push the aircraft over there.
Yeah.
Dive. You know the siren.
Look up
here. Yeah. But down far. Thank you.
can't seem to be able to catch this guy, so fuck. fire engines. I think they are called cunts.
Yeah.
And that's one. Oh no, some Italian prick. Third kill, I've got an RTB anyway. Markham, can you see him incoming?
I think, yeah.
Well, wish me luck. My security is still turning.
Oh. Good luck, sir.
Come on, despawn, despawn, despawn.
Bad job, sir.
There's an aircraft in front of me, no? Is that you?
It's me, yeah.
Ah, you landed. I thought you also crashed.
No. I mean, it was not my best take, because I think the one before that is superior, but yeah, I landed.
Well, of course I get teleported into the fucking catapult. But yeah, let's just end it, I guess.
Yeah, fine.